weapon formed against you shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up against you in judgment shall be condemned. This is your heritage as a servant of the Lord. And your righteousness is of him. So they may come against you, but they will not succeed. That's what I'm saying here tonight. They will not succeed. How many of y'all believe that? If you believe that, make some noise in this place. They're not going to succeed. We're going to do what we need to do, and we're going to get over the finish line. And when we get over there, we'll be there to help them too. Because we're righteous people. We're not going to be vindictive, but we're going to do what we have to do to help them too. Why? Because the Lord will make your enemies your footstool. He'll prepare a table before you, right in the presence of your enemies. And he'll make your enemies be at peace with you. And that's what's going to happen. All of Bill's enemies are going to be at peace with him, because God is going to shut their mouth. He's going to bring them down, and he's going to show them what they missed out on, because they came against a righteous man.